My friend, I pray that there are glorious opportunities in store for you in 2014. There's a wonderful lady that has been having some health challenges lately right here where I live in Houston, Texas. Barbara Bush, the former First Lady. She said this one time, it's a great quote. She said, "You don't just luck into things. You build step by step, whether it is friendships or opportunities." Well, I agree. In the Bible, in Colossians 4, verse 5, it says, "Make the most of every opportunity." Well, I pray that you will this next year. It is an open page, a blank slate for you to write on. And it is all determined by the way that you approach this year, the way that you grasp hold of your opportunities. I pray that you're excited, even thrilled about the opportunities that are presented to you in this new year, thrilled by the possibilities of tomorrow. Do you confidently expect God to lead you to a place of fulfillment, of peace, and of joy? Do you expect to receive the absolutely priceless gift of God life? And it is obtained in 2014 or any time by trusting God's promises. And then you can trust that your future is intensely and eternally bright. Today, as you prepare to meet the challenges and fulfill the duties of this day, pause for a moment and meditate on God's promises and think about the wonderful future ahead of us, the wonderful future that God has in store for us. Your future, my friend, is secure in God. Trust that promise, celebrate that promise, and then step out in faith and again seize the day, seize the year, seize the opportunity, and praise God for the God gifts and use them in ways that will make God very, very proud.